Commercial Builders, Extreme Graphic, Williamstown UMC, Ace Hardware of Blue Ridge, Blue Ridge Adventure Wear in Blue Ridge Adventure Wear in McCaseville, Blue Ridge Adventure Dog, 11th and Gather, Blue Ridge Assisted Living, Callahan Realty, Erica Callahan, Powerback Rehab, MC Squared Electric, Carolyn Ponton, Caldwell Banker, High Country Realty, Taste of Amish, Classic Homes of Blue Ridge, Welding, Circuit World, Waffle Team, Blue Ridge Pizza, Lucky Duck Fence, the family of Turner Michael, the Cheatham family, the Halpin family, Denise Roberts, True Mountain Realty, Brown Bridge Dock Company, Fat Man's World Class Tattoos, the Beauty Depot Salon and Dress Shop, Group It Forward, the Table Papa's Pizza to Go, introducing the players for the Haralson County High School Rebels. Number one, Nicholas Wright. Number two, Taylor Spain. Number three, Garrett Press. Number four, Daniel Ramirez. Number five, Brock Brayton. Number six, Ethan Pixler. Number seven, Alex Atencio. Number nine, Andrew Buchanan. Number 10, Manuel Bernal Patino. Number 11, Juan Martinez. Number 14, Nicholas Motes. Number 15, Caleb Willard. Number 16, Ben Hinkle. Number 18, Dylan Moses. Number 20, Frank Patino. Head coach, Eric Gilley. Assistant coaches are Josh Smith and Chuck Sharp. Nick Honeycutt.
Thank you.
Jack Fannin.
Yeah.
away from the concession stand, they're half price.
Yeah. Well, at least they're young.
Game, and once was because I did a bad pass and it went off of a girl and came back for sure.
which is the field house that
also
I knew one will have that.
Is it like in one of those
graduation, told my parents to meet her over here to take pictures so that she could get pictures of Josie.
Now, recently, that same thing was not worth, well,
Gage!
I was in town. I had just gotten Kazuna, right? Like, I was driving home ready to go eat my chicken katsu. I was ready. And I get to the insurance bar in Edwards, like, past West Fannin. Hey, Ivy. Hey, Austin. I need you to turn around and come back to Home Depot right now. And I was like, dude, what is your problem? He was like, my shoulder popped out of place. And I was like, I turn around. Drove back to Home Depot. He's just sitting there like this, just holding it in Malachi's truck. And I was like, how did you do that? And I was like, no, Malachi's dinner. The way that he did it is he grabbed the handle to get in Malachi's truck, sneezed, and it popped out. And so I had to, like, help him. I had to, like, hold his arm to get him out of the truck. And then I had to pop it back in the place. Is that all?
Yeah.
Thank you. Arches is back. They have to listen to this all the time. They
what
have to
is that?
And he's like, Arches is back, and he's like, you know, like, what, like he tries to look cool while he runs. You know what I'm saying? Like, just fucking run.
It's like this.
Yeah, and he like, but literally Arches is
like
back,
it's
and he's
like slow mo. He acts like he's a Baywatch.
No, yeah. He looks like he's coming out of like a track box. He's like in the box, and then he's like.
Yeah, it, literally. And so I've always hated the way he ran, right?
That was funny. Please tell me you told him that.
No, he was. We were
you
should have
been like, bro, you run funny.
No, listen, we were talking because I was literally texting Katie, and I was like, John's in my fucking car, hanging in my
get
window.
Him, get him.
And I was like, Katie works at the after school program at the rec center. She was like, I'm about to abandon all these little kids and come commit murder. And I was like, you might have to. And I was like, Austin, hurry, right? And myself, you know, like, been running a lot. I literally, he said, been running, and I was like, he's like, what? And I was like, no, bro, no, it's like, I'm really proud of you, you know? And I was just giggling the whole time. And he was like, just saying all kinds of stuff, and I was like, I literally can't even function right now, you know? Like, but he was just like trying to like ask me what guys I was hanging out with, you know? And I was like, what the fuck? And a lot of people didn't know that we had broken up. And so my friend, Cooper Hilliard, had pulled up with Malachi. And I was trying to get their attention, and I texted Cooper, and I was like,
please come over.
I was like, my ex-boyfriend is bothering me, please come get in my car. He texted me afterwards, and he was like, I thought that was your boyfriend. And I was like, no, that's my ex, Cooper. But yeah, it was really weird, really awkward, and he was waiting on me. I was like, what are you even here for? Like, did you just want to pull, like, see if I was here?
Yeah,
did
you come, like,
see me? Like, no, I'm waiting on Katie Kraft, and I was like,
then why did you come to my car?
Why did you come to,
why are Blue Ridge Walmart?
Why are you following me? Blue Ridge Home Depot to me. Go pick her up at her job at McDonald's.
Yeah, or go to Walmart like every other basic kid.
Yeah, literally no basic kids go hang out at Home Depot.
No. Also, okay.
I made sure to get into like every like a guy's big ass truck though, whenever he was still
you're
there.
Just like, hold on.
Like I got in the truck in Malachi's truck and I was like, Malachi, that's my ex-boyfriend, and he's getting in the bitch's car right now. And he was like, alright, sticks it in neutral.
No!
Thank you, brother man. No, sir, we're about to head out. Thank you.
Okay, so what's going on with Mark and Austin? Oh, I don't talk to her. And then I'll like, text her, and I'm like,
nobody knows.
And then I'm like, and she's like, oh, you already knew I had him on the phone.
Yeah, nobody really knows. I'm not really talking to Austin right now because, like, he's just really negative, and I don't mean to say anything to him. I'm like, you know what I'm saying? And he's like a woman hater, and I'm a man eater.
Why do you keep talking?
Well, I know it's hard to get out.